No more jokes.
I'm doing a poem.
Thank you, Miss Pilcher.
I'm doing a poem, and then I'm singing a song.
It's a poem by Shel Silverstein.
Oh.
I made myself a snowball, as perfect as could be. I thought I'd keep it as a pet and let it sleep with me. I made it some pajamas and a pillow for its head. Then last night it ran away, but first it wet the bed.
Who's next? That was funny.
Oh my God, so cute.